Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate.
And this is Bunny. That's a good delay.
And we're here with BunnyFilms. What are we doing tonight, Bunny?
Today we are going, well, tonight actually, we are going to the bird's cave to get ourselves a bird act.
Tweet, tweet.
Using a special glitch.
Yes, the bird's, bird's cage, bird's nest, bird's cave, Twitter cave. What's it called? I don't know what it's officially called. Anyhow, it's blocked. It's got a big old boulder in the way. Thanks, Defaultio. But we know how to do wall glitches, and I just taught Bunny the camera wall glitch instead of using the shift lock. So I think he's prepared. I think he's ready.
It's a pretty great glitch that I recommend doing on everything because it's just beautiful.
And not just lumber. You can do that in other games as long as you're using the R6 and not the R8? Hold on. There's a head, abdomen, legs. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, R6. Rig 6. So. I had to count it. Head and shoulders, knees and toes.
That works too.
And then yes, you have the face, eyes, ears. Nope, no ears. Mouth and... If I have no ears, why do I have headphones?
For the aesthetic look, I don't know. They look good though.
We'll just go with it. I have no neck either, by the way.
Let's be... Nor do I.
And did I see your red hair is actually a ruby color?
Yeah, it is. It's part of like a sparkle set that I thought had sparkles, but has no sparkles, so that made me very sad when I bought it.
What?
That's it okay. Was expensive. But
it still looks good. It's ruby hair. I like it.
Yes. I don't know why I chose ruby, but that's what it is.
I guess they call mine the acorn head. So you can be bacon hair or acorn, and I chose acorn. It looks like my real hair. That's why.
Yeah.
Not too far off. I'm going to have to get the gray acorn headset.
Oh. No.
Boing. Okay.
And we are.
So the first thing that you'll note is I only have 6 silver axes, whereas Bunny has all 9. And oh my gosh, wow. I can actually see my bridge in the background.
Oh yeah, I was wondering what that was. I was like, what?
Cause I always thought we'd like faced a different direction, but this is actually facing north, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, not north. Let's see. Sun rises in the east, sets in the west. So that's north, south,
so south, south,
west of us.
West.
We're facing west. Anyhow.
Yep.
So this right here, you're not going to be able to see once you get in, but you're going to glitch this corner right here. Now, if you angle too far this way, you're going to end up under the map and drown. So I highly recommend you get your glitch facing this direction towards the boulder, and voila, and I'm in.
I'm probably going to go under the map, but I'll give it my best shot. Go like this and zoom in.
You're in.
Hey.
Hey. Fell down, but you're in.
Yeah.
So you guys can't see it. Do you know how to do your filters?
Yeah, well, I don't have any, but my people can see it. at least.
My guys cannot see it. There we go. Some filters are on, so now we can see in the dark. I know. Okay, there's going to be a bunch of you commenting right now. You're like, oh my gosh, how do you see in the dark? And then you're going to ask me about night vision and everything else. This is not a filter on my monitor. This is not a filter on Roblox. This is my OBS recording software. I added a filter. That is all. Anyhow. Oh, here we go. Yay! Tweet, tweet.
We made it.
It's a birdie. Oh, by the way, huge shout out to the guy. He was showing the Twitter axe and how to do it, but the poor guy, he was doing this. He's like, I got it. I have to get it on there just right. And he was trying to stack it like this every time.
Oh my gosh.
I'm like, my guy, you don't have to do the balancing act. You just drop it on top. Boom. Like that. You say tweet, tweet, and voila.
Whoa.
Done.
Magical.
Tweet.
Try that. What if I stack two axes?
I've tried. I only think the bottom one gets it.
Yep, that's true. Hey, you got one at least.
But what if you can rapid fire them? Hold on. You just gave me an idea. Okay, hold on. Let me hit close here. And we're going to stack these. Boink. Oh, maybe not. Okay. There's one. Do three, and whoa, it just gave me a false.
Whoa.
Hold on. Okay, so we're going to hit chat with bird, and then tweet, tweet. Thank you, and chat with bird. Rapid fire.
Yay.
See? But he's like, blah! Axes on the ground. By the way, to everybody that was asking for me and Bunny to do a collab, I hope you've leave a comment down below on Bunny's film.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I'm broken.
Did yours say false, or...?
That didn't say anything. I can't. The bird did something to me, and I can't press E or move. Oh.
You're stuck? You got the glitch?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I got the glitch.
All right, hold on.
I'll watch you do that.
Oh wait, this isn't going to work. Hold on.
Did I break the bird?
Okay. We can do this. What if you... No, because you're not going to be able to press E even if you load another base. Oh, I know. Okay, so I'm going to drop this. I'm going to drop that. I'm going to drop this. Okay, we can do this because what we're going to do is we're going to change these all into Twitter axes. I'll take as many as I can. And then... I didn't want to press E on that one. Okay, fine. Oops, did it fall off? And then once I'm full, I will load a different base, the first one, that we didn't have, and then that way I can grab your axes for you.
Thank you.
We can just head back to the mainland.
Yeah, that works. I got one axe for glitch move.
I think it has something to do with Defaultio's avatar controls.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, it happens so often with NPCs.
Huh. Okay, that's 9. I'm not going to be able to do this last one. How many axes do you have in your inventory?
I have, let's see.
Okay.
I said 8, 4.
Okay, let me go menu, load. Because when I left my slot 1, I had nothing in my inventory because I had just died.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this will take a second. That's okay. We can go look at the sign real quick. Sorry, buddy. I'm going this way.
Yeah, I'll just wait here.
Stay there for a second. So in order to earn the attention from the bird, you have to follow Defaultio on Twitter. Your account settings have to show linked Twitter accounts, and the visibility is set to everyone. So with those three things in mind, you can still get to the Twitter axe. You just have to know the glitch to get through the wall. So I would put them up there and press E for you, but if I do, then I load, whatever we change is going to disappear.
Oh yeah, that's true. Plop him down.
We are in the tropics and you got a tropical shirt on. That is awesome.
Yes. Yes, I prepared for this.
Tropical shirt and khakis.
Yes.
The only way to live in style.
Well, I don't know, but I tried doing two axes at the same time, and I wonder if that maybe caused, I don't know, but who knows.
Like I said, I truly think it's in his context. What is it? Context, action context? Context action? It's context. I know which one it is, because I was playing around with the, with the script, with scripting in mine and completely messed up the grab. Because I did context action service. That's what it's called, context action service. I made it where the click actually like picks stuff up, but then if you equipped anything into your hand, the click was overridden by my context. Mm-hmm. So like axes didn't work, guns didn't work, nothing worked in your hand. Oh my gosh, the camera is zooming all the way back over to the mainland.
What? Oh yeah.
Wow. Okay. I'm going to select. Confirm load. Yes. Loading. And it does not say working.
Oh no. Just gonna drop this axe. I'm gonna reset later.
Once my blueprint Once my blueprint appears, then we should be good. Should be good.
Yeah.
Now, in order to fix your glitch, you are going to have to quit and come back. Do you have any more axes on you?
No. My inventory is empty.
All right.
I might as well just quit now.
Yeah, just jump out and then jump back in so you can load.
Alrighty.
Plus, you can tell me what my base looks like over there as far as it's loading in. Loading in times. Loading in times, not end times. By the way, because I bought that the pass for the bridge, I can't use the eyes anymore.
Oh, for the
bridge.
Oh, you can't lower it to the end time?
No! No, 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 no! Oh! I'm an idiot.
Oh, no.
All your axes were still under your control. We never picked them up.
Oh.
Oops! So they just disappeared. No! You back in the game?
Yes, I'm back in the game.
All right. I will jump, and then... Where is our link? Okay, so how many fans right there were screaming, no!
I know. Oh, that's unfortunate. At least I already have a few of them, but at the same time, it's tragic.
Oh, bright, filtered. Oh, gosh, hold on. Oh, it's so bright. Filters off. There we go. Okay. Well, then I will load in my base 4, and I will give you all those Twitter axes, because I get them, like, all the time.
Yeah, you can just give me one, and I'll be happy.
There goes my base. Deloading again.
Can you not load your base in until that unloads?
No. Because it's currently saving that slot on my avatar, so...
We just have to wait... And that's what we do.
Well, I mean, it was a fun adventure other than losing all the axes.
True. Anybody out there want to give us 9 silver axes? I'm just kidding. Just kidding. We're okay.
I'm going to try the glitch out on the mountains.
Okay.
Fun.
And you know about flipping trucks over and stuff like that, right?
Yes.
How about glitching your car through things, like into the shops?
Other than using the 1x1 blueprint, I don't know another way.
Yes, the 1x1 blueprint. Oh. You know the rocks next to the snowy biome?
Yes, I know those.
You know you can glitch into those and force them to disappear.
That I did not know.
Oh, and show them the glass door.
Oh, the glass door. Yes, we'll show them that. Okay. So.
Or wait. You could hold on to that and make it another video. That's your choice.
I'll do it now because you showed it to me.
Okay.
It'll fit the video. So everyone who is watching, here's an amazing trick that Code taught me, how to fly in the sky. So you get a large glass pane, you hold on to it, and you walk forward. But if you're like a pro, you can do it easily. But I'm not a pro.
You should be able to hold the right click and turn your camera and actually walk in different directions.
Wow. It's a good view from here. And oops.
And this is the point where everybody starts singing, I'm sailing away. Sorry. Better. What's the Seal song from the 90s? I believe I can fly. Actually, hold up. Have you seen the Yellow Bridge? The Yellowwood Bridge?
No.
Oh, buddy. Just kind of loading. Unless you got a car. You want to drive over there?
Yes, we can drive over there. Just need to find my app.
It's an Eiffel Tower.
Oh yes, I'm just making that fix. Cool.
You have an ice cream parlor?
Well, it used to be one, and then I sort of started destroying it.
Oh no.
My house.
Give me the chocolate chip, chunky, rocky roads. Ooh, and you got strawberry. And what's this? Oh, you got velvet cheesecake. Yum.
Oh.
And then you have a disco floor.
It used to be a sled dealership. Sled. And this is nothing.
Well, it's something. It's amazing.
It's an empty room with no roof.
Oh, I just realized that all these are turned on and moving.
Oh, yeah. I wish I could turn them off.
But... why?
Oh, because it's supposed to look nice on the outside. It's supposed to be all smooth metal, but the little... I don't know what they're called. The sweepers always poke through, and it ruins the look. I mean, right now it looks fine, but just because I'm speaking of it, it looks fine.
Oh, there we go. Okay, Twitter axes, and oh no, I won't throw it in there. That's your pink stuff. Let's see, let's go to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
How many do you have for yourself?
4. I'm okay.
Okay, thank you.
We'll split the difference.
Yeah, that works.
Okay. Oh, wait. You didn't whitelist me?
Well, you were whitelisted until you left. Or I left, I think.
Oh, that's okay. You're not whitelisted either.
There we go. I'll let you drive.
Woo! Okay, so, let's go do, okay, Yellowwood first?
Yes, we can do Yellowwood, and then we can go to the snow biome.
Yep, and we won't actually go and get the Yellowwood, but I just want to show you the bridge. Yeah. There's a little
spot. A lot of pink cars.
This was my storage area for the pink car generator.
Oh my goodness.
Have you seen the pink car generator?
I've seen so many. I don't know if one of them was yours, but it was car spawner.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of car spawners. be. There we go. Oh no! Just kidding.
So which was more difficult, building this bridge or the palm bridge?
Palm bridge by far.
Oh.
once you have a bridge figured out, like how the mechanics go and how to place it down, and you get like a flow going, it's no problem. You can just knock out a bridge. The reason the palm bridge was so hard was because it was my first time building a really long bridge like that. Mm. So I ended up having tons of help. Me and Blobby, I think one night we spent 4 straight hours. That's all we did. He built doors down at the bottom, threw them up to me. I placed ladders and doors.
Wow.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Quite the bridge.
So then what you have to do, you have to have a little bit of a long plank in between here and there.
Mm-hmm.
But I went so far as to make some ladders down.
Whoa.
Yeah, you can just walk off the end there. Oh, hold on. Ah! I'm sorry. So, if you look under the water as you're walking, you can see that this has got some steps.
Mm-hmm.
So, you just can't build any more that direction.
Oh.
So then what you do is you drive your truck off that corner over there, over to the little island, and then you perform the normal go-to, and then you can drag your wood back up here. It is a long process, but it works.
Yeah, the way I used to get the what's the wood called? The yellow wood?
It's called glowfir.
Glowfir.
Glowfir trees, but yellow wood.
Yeah. The way I used to get it was I'd drive the truck to the edge of the bridge where the opening was for the end times biome, and then I'd put an eye in, lower the bridge, and then as it comes up, I load the bridge and go up.
Oh, wow.
But
that's actually really smart.
I mean, it was good. I got like 3 pieces in my truck, but then only 1 piece made it back to my base.
Oh, no.
So it glitched under the bridge as it went up, sadly.
Yeah, for some reason you have to constantly move forward and back with a car because of the physics or something like that. Like, the bridge is moving, but the client doesn't see it for some reason. Huh. It's kind of the same concept of why you can get doors to glitch. Because technically what we're walking on right now, the server doesn't see this. Huh. The server only sees this door down. Mm-hmm. And all of our clients see the rest of the stuff. So, like, if I just move the bottom door.
Huh. Whoa.
Yep.
Wow.
The physics of things. Uh-oh. I jumped on the outside. Dang it. Okay. Next glitch of awesomeness.
Yes. This ought to be like the 20th glitch you showed me today.
we're gonna go over here. Winter biome first. Yes. And then if we have time, because we're at 24 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
If we have time, then I will show you the rock bridge glitch. I can actually move it all the way down and get it out of the way. I got another false.
Huh. Does it just say false, that's it?
Yeah, just says false. That's it.
Huh.
Okay, so what we want to do is we want to glitch out these rocks, and to do that, I'm going to turn like this. So whenever you rotate, you turn counterclockwise.
Mm-hmm.
So I will select a tiny floor, and I will place it at the back left-hand corner and rotate. Whee! Now give it a second. It'll freak out eventually. Oh, did it disappear? No, it did not disappear. Dang it. Hold on. Maybe I can do it over here. And rotate. Nope, not build. Silly. Rotate. There we go.
Oh, wow. Oh. We made it. Whoa.
Oh, okay. We made it through. Wasn't exactly what I was going for, but okay.
It works.
Do you have any axes on you?
Yes. I have two.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Here, we'll go back and we'll drop them off. No, not you. There we go. There they go.
Hey.
And turn. Whee. All right, so let's go drop off your axes. I'll drop off my axes. And then I will show you the fastest speed run to the strange man. You'd be like, really?
Oh, the strange man's all the way up here?
We're just dropping off your axes so you don't lose them.
Okay. And then the strange man's the guy who gives you the power?
Uh-huh. That's the guy that gives you the power to build. Mm. You have the power to build, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Golden blue.
Golden blueprints? What? Take 1 second. Here we go. This way we can reset and not worry about it.
Yeah.
Now you can put, like, oh my gosh, I didn't know there were so many glitches inside Lumber. Totally not clickbait. So normally you would have to go up there, and then you'd have to, like, use TNT to blow up the rock that's up there, and then everything else. So turn right here. See where this rock kind of sticks out at?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to go about 1 truck length away from the edge. So, like, right there is where the start of the edge is. So, mm-hmm. 1 right about there. Notice there's a purple glow?
Yes.
All right, here we go. Zoom in. I'm going to place the blueprint right on the tailgate and jump. Oh.
Do I jump?
Yeah, jump out.
Oh, yes, I jumped out.
Oh, you did jump out. Where are you?
Oh, do I jump out?
Yeah, jump out.
Okay. Oh!
No, what happened?
I jumped out too early.
Oops. Wait, are you in the wall?
I'm on the snow.
Oh, no.
I jumped too early.
That's okay.
Did you make it?
Yeah, I'm standing. Well, I was standing in front of him. Here, just reset. We'll do it again.
Yeah, I'll reset. My bad.
Boom, 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 boom.
I'll meet you over there.
Yeah. Do you want to grab a truck and try it yourself?
Sure.
I actually think I'm going to try coming away from the wall a little bit.
Hmm.
Because it looks like we're glitching right underneath where the strange man is.
Mm-hmm.
But we need to go a little bit further away, because that was right in the wall. Oh, I beat you. All right, so right here. 1 truck length away, about there. And we're going to do a tiny floor print. It's a tiny floor. Place that right down there on the hitch. And T. Jump. Oh, no. Yep, I'm in.
Hey. So I put it on the hitch?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
And you might actually back up... I would say back up a truck and a half. Now be careful on my trucks. Down there as well.
Okay, I think I'm in a good place. And I just press T.
Mm-hmm. You put it on the hitch, like on the very back.
Yes. Here we go. Oh, didn't do anything. Oh.
Did you jump out?
I went down there for a second. I saw it, and then I came back up to the surface. Let's give that another shot. 3, 2, 1 and boop. I'm somewhere.
Oh, there you are. Hey, come this way. Come this way.
Oh, there we are.
Yay!
Hey, we made it.
The fastest strange man run ever.
That's true. I did not even... Oh, there's my car. Or someone's car.
It gives lighting ambience down here, see?
Yeah. So, nice.
Hold on. No way. Can I glitch through here? Hold on.
Oh, tell me what's on the other side.
Break on through to the other side. Boom. Nope. Boom. Nope. Boom. That didn't work. Boom. No, can't do it. All right, let's try this one. Boom. Oh, wait, where am I?
Oh. Still with us.
I'm like, I made it. Oh.
I am. Well, found out what's on the other side of that wall.
Oh, are you stuck?
There's empty space. Well, there's a little room, but there's just nothing.
Oh, yeah, I see you. Hello.
Oh, hello, I'm stuck.
And yeah, you're stuck. There's no outward angles right there.
Oh.
Oh. Nice. Okay, settings, turn shift lock back off, and reset. Boom.
Yeah, reset too.
Did we just reset in unison? I heard a double oof.
Maybe.
That's awesome. Okay, we'll do the last one. Last glitch. No, we're at 32.
Hmm.
That's okay. Mm. There's plenty of, just think of all the different things you could do with the one-by-one glitch.
Mm-hmm. That is true.
Go, go, go. This way. And I will actually try to do this from way down below.
And the next one's the rock bridge glitch.
Uh-huh.
Okay. I tried to do it so it actually lined up with the where the bridge is actually supposed to be, but it did not work, so I just gave it to Hoover. It took me like 10 minutes, but I moved the bridge up.
Is that it right there? No, that's not it. I can't see it from here. Okay. Kevin MacLeod, or MacLeod, however you say it, the guy that did the music for this, for the game. Mm-hmm. Well, he did music and then Defaultio used it in this game. I really like his songs and stuff.
Oh, I agree. And it...
Sorry?
I think his music just fits this game perfectly, and everything else he does is just perfect.
Oh gosh. Okay, hold on. There we go. Do you see it?
Oh.
On yours?
I completely missed it. I didn't know where to look, but...
So it is down there physically for you?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Can you you could actually reach it all the way from down here?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I'm still turning it. There it goes. Oh, you're turning it too, huh?
No.
Yeah. Up one, turn. 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 Maybe I need to do a rotate. There we go. That is not how you rock bridge.
Nope, not at all.
What I really like is something he did with the physics of this is one side is super, super non-friction.
Mm-hmm.
And the other side is super duper friction. Skills.
I love playing around with this bridge.
Oh no. I think it has your attention because I... Oh, there we go. I got it. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, yeah. You've got server ownership over it. I can't touch it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're good. Woo! There we go.
Mesh.
No, wait. Can I turn... Okay, I can rotate the truck, but it doesn't actually move it because the server still has ownership of it, right? Yeah. You have to be sitting in the truck physically for it to move. But if I'm on the opposite side where one of the seats should be, then I should be able to go...
Whoa.
See that?
I saw you teleport, that's all I saw.
Hold on. Hold still. I have an idea. Stay right there. Okay, that kind of worked. You're going to be right here, so rotate. Yay!
How do you do that?
So, if you jump out of the truck, okay, you can rotate the truck, but the tires are going to stay put. That tells you that the server still sees it in its original place. Like right now, you're probably rotating the truck. I don't see it.
Yeah.
But as soon as you bump the truck, the server will go and put it back where it was supposed to be. Now, if you stand right where that truck is supposed to rotate, where the seats are going to be, like right here.
Oh, so if I rotate your truck, can I sit in it?
Yeah, like rotate it twice. I'll stay away from it so the ownership doesn't go to me. But rotate it. Oh no.
Keep getting trapped in the hood.
Like stand back here, okay, and put your 1x1 on this corner, and rotate the truck back towards you, and then have a seat wherever it would. There you go.
Okay.
Teleported.
That is cool. Oh.
Glitches.
Gosh, glitches for days.
Oh, I love it so much.
Yeah, my friends actually found a glitch that makes you invisible. That has something to do with cars and blacklisting. I don't know how it works, but you can run around the map completely invisible.
What?
You can't interact with anything, but I think the server thinks that you're still in the car, but client side, you're actually running around or something. I don't know.
Huh.
It's something weird they figured out.
I would not mind knowing that one.
Yeah.
All right, let's go in here. Oh.
I see a truck on the roof.
It's like glitched up into the roof. How am I supposed to get down there?
Hey, I made it in.
No way. Okay, hold on. Rotate. Okay, rotate, turn. I just got back in my truck.
Oh my God, that is awesome.
Okay. For everybody that's in the comments right now saying, you're a hacker, it's not hacking, I promise. You can do this as well. Glitches are not hacks. Come on, just... As long as it's like jumping around like that, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to grab it again. Oh, there we go. Yay.
Oh my gosh. Hello, I'd like to buy some. Oh.
Welcome to the land store. Where'd you like to go?
Can you take me to the window? Thank you.
Reuben, got a customer.
Oh.
There you go, $25.95. I'll keep the meter running. Whee!
What?
Let's see. Let's get this out of here like that and. Reuben's like, get out of my store! Oh no. We're below the map. Actually, that's a pretty good idea. Oh, hello. Turn. Oh, almost. Come on, just glitch above the map, please.
Huh.
Yeah, I think I'm stuck.
Yeah, me too.
All right, up. shall we outro right here?
Yes, we shall.
It's a great thumbnail right there. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate.
And BunnyFilms, aka BunnyFilms.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out like a YouTuber. Bunny, do you have any last words of encouragements?
Have a good day. Yeah. That's all.
Go to his channel and hit that subscribe, like, comment button.
Yes, and also go to Code's channel, which I will have a link to as well, and hit subscribe, like, comment.
It'll be in the description down below. Or if you're on mobile, just scroll a little bit, and there's that little drop-down button thingy. And don't forget to hit the notification bell. Like that.
Yes.
That we're supposed to say that. And for some reason, YouTubers are, like, calling that out at the very beginning of videos. Why?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like this video right now, or there's going to be a car in Reuven's place.
Yeah.
Okay. On the count of three, you want to say outro?
Yes.
One, two, three. Outro!